fight. And this is what happens for breaking up a fight.
I can't breathe.
This shit is crazy.
Rise up, raise hell, fist up, rebel. It is right to rebel against the status quo. You know the system as a whole, man, it gotta go. Rise up, raise hell, fist up, rebel. It is right to rebel against the po-po. The people gotta be more organized to win, yeah. Every 28 hours a black man is gunned down by a crooked policeman. But what is good cop? Is it only bad cops? Or is it some sort of system we need to drop? After all, a black man's in the White House, but that don't mean racism put its lights out. Look at all the isolated incidents. Ain't a case of bad apples, it's what they represent. They the military arm of the state that represents the wealthy motherfuckers who control your fate. Unless you take it in your hands, the ballot or the bullet. The ballot clearly didn't work, so now it's time we pull it. We want democracy, we'll find it in the Molotov. We'll build a people's army just to take you bastards on. We need a new society, not just the president. The flames in Ferguson will set an early precedent. Yeah. Rise up, raise hell, fist up, rebel. It is right to rebel against the status quo. You know the system as a whole, man, it gotta go. Rise up, raise hell, fist up, rebel. It is right to rebel against the po-po. The people gotta be more organized to win, though. Michael Brown, Eric Garner, who wants peace now? Barack Obama? It's a fucking joke to appeal for calm, and the people know the truth. The legal route can't be ruled upon. We want justice, without it can't be peace. Uprisings justified in every city streets. The US should call themselves to bomb themselves if they want to stay consistent about their so-called defense. A democracy and freedom nowhere to be seen. When you lose your sight from tear gas, you realize you're being on par with the struggle of oppressed of the earth. By the people, for the people, what it's worth. Yeah, I got a dream, got a vision, got a plan to transfer power and the ammunition into all our hands. The people united, armed with ideology that finally and formally brings end to this tragedy. Yeah. Rise up, raise hell, fist up, rebel. It is right to rebel against the status quo. You know the system as a whole, man, it gotta go. Rise up, raise hell, fist up, rebel. Rebel against the po-po. The people gotta be more organized to win, though.
It's alright to rebel. It's alright to rebel.
Why? Why?
You're in.
Help me up. Help me up.
It's
alright
to rebel. Now you're going for spit in my face.
Yo, I ain't doing that. Look at this nigga, yo. My arm!
Yeah,
help me!
You got him?
Whoa! What the
f***? You did not drive over me, Nick.
Now you're going to jail.
Now you're going to jail.